Hi, this is Toby with HMC Electronics. We're going to be taking a look at the MX-5200 solder rework system. This configuration right here of the MX-5200 is the MX-5210. Prior generation would have been the MX-5010. What was the difference between the two? Well, when we came up to the MX-5200 series, you got dual simultaneous outputs on your ports. So in theory, you could have two of the hand pieces operating at one time rather than one switchable port, which is what you, like I said, used to see in the MX-5000 series and also the MX-500 series. The MX-500 series had 40 watts of power in the channel. The MX-5200 series has a maximum output per channel of 80 watts. So this is a significantly more powerful system. And let's fire it up. The MX-5200, like the MX-5000 series, has the built-in power meter. So we're going to fire that up and you'll see that activate right there. As I take the iron out of the superstand, you'll see it ramp up to power and then the power meter go straight down. Only a couple of seconds before you're ready to solder. In fact, ready to solder right now. It does have the tip saver stand, so when I put the iron in here, it is going into a sleep mode, which is going to prolong your tip life. Metcal tips are rather expensive, but because of this tip stand and a number of other things to do with the plating on an STTC tip, you do get a very good tip life for your tip cost, which is about $20. If you have an MX-500 or MX-5000 series system, don't worry about any of those accessories not being compatible. In fact, all of those accessories, all those handles, even if you have the old MX Talon handpiece, which was the old tweezer style handpiece, or the old MX-RM3E, it is fully compatible with this system. And talking about the soldering handle, you can see the handle that came with this has a slight redesign to it. If you think about the old MX-RM3E, it was that solid black plastic material. This unit here still has the plug and play of the soldering tips, of course, but it also has this nice little feature of the grips being interchangeable. So you can actually take off this grip, let's say it's got dirty or whatever, take it out. Or if you're looking at an environment where one line is lead free and one line is leaded, this was a rather nice touch, and this is included when you buy the MX-5210. So you can put the green grip on there, just another way kind of to signify to your workers that they're working on the Rojas line, or they're working on a Rojas application. If you have any questions on the MX-5200, 5210, 5000, 500, any of the Metcal line, feel free to pick up the phone and give us a call or simply drop us an email. Thank you very much and happy soldering.